Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between respiration and combustion. So let's start. So if we talk about the respiration, then it occurs in living cells or in living organisms, but if you talk about the combustion, it is non-cellular. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the respiration as a process, then it involves oxidation of food materials and especially glucose to obtain energy and also to release carbon dioxide and water. Okay, but if we talk about the combustion, what it is, it is when sugar burns, CO2 and water are produced and energy is also released in the form of heat. So in combustion, what happens is the sugar is heated or sugar is burned, and upon burning it releases CO2 and water and also some energy in the form of heat. Next thing, if we talk about the respiration, then it is a slow process. It takes time to happen. But if we talk about the combustion, it is a relatively fast process or quick process. Okay, whereas if we talk about the respiration, it takes several stages or there are several intermediate stages. But if we talk about the combustion, it occurs or it happens at one stage only. Next thing, if we talk about the respiration, then it takes place at body temperature, or you can say at room temperature. Okay. But if you talk about the combustion, for combustion to happen, it takes place at the ignition temperature, or you can say it at a very high temperature. Next thing, if you talk about the respiration, then energy is released in several stages. So in different stages, the energy is released during the respiration. So it is a very long process. But if you talk about the combustion, then in this energy is released at once only. And if you talk about the enzymes, then for respiration to occur, enzymes are required. But if you talk about the combustion, then enzymes are not required. But if you talk about the respiration, then it occurs in the presence of water. That means water is necessary. But if you talk about the combustion, then it occurs in the absence of water. So for combustion, water is not needed. So this was all about the difference between respiration and combustion. So if you like the video, please do the like button, subscribing, and thanks for watching.